is something I'm just trying. I thought I'd share with others, and it's just a basic dating profile. And I'm just going to ask some questions about myself, in the hope that, you know, maybe some female out there is interested in, you know, wanting to date me or whatever. I can only try. Okay, I'll just start off. My name's Gary, and I'm 39 years old, and I'm a fit guy. I take good care of my body. I like to keep fit. What are my interests? My interests are, I like to travel. I also like to read about history and other things. I also like, you know, scenery, going out to places that are interesting. What do I like in a woman? I like a woman that's caring and understanding, and a woman that has a bubbly sense of humour, is easy to get on with, has a nice way about her, is caring, provides encouragement. What can I provide to a woman? Well, firstly, loyalty. I'm an honest guy. I don't believe in cheating or anything like that. I like to provide commitment, and as well as devotion. I do like I like intimacy, but I do crave affection. I like affection. What is my ideal for a perfect date? Well, first of all, I like to sort of, you know, meet up informally over a cup of coffee, or, you know, maybe go for a bush walk or walk around the art gallery or something like that. I'm pretty shy, I guess you could say. What else can I say about myself? Well, I do work at the moment. I am quite talented in writing. I can write very well. I also like to sort of, you know, take care of my appearance, I guess you could say. So, yeah, I have a lot of things to offer. If any female out there is interested in dating me, I'd naturally like a female that's pretty or in good shape, and preferably no children. I also would prefer a woman, say, 25 up to 45 years old. And, yeah, if there's any other questions, please feel free to contact me on YouTube, and I'm happy to provide more information. Thanks very much.